In this short tutorial, I am gonna show you how to send Steam gift card. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying. It is possible to send gift cards to our friends on Steam. To do this, we open Steam and click on Store from the top. After doing this, click on Steam gift cards on the left side. Then click Send a digital Steam gift card. Here, we can send up to $100 in amount. We select the amount we wanna send and continue. After doing this, we select the friend we wanna send the gift card from our friend list and click Continue. Here, we can personalize our gift card. We can write our friend's name in the recipient's first name section. We can also add a gift message if we wanna add. Also, we can change your sentiment and your signature sections if we want. After completing the changes in our note, click Continue. After that, we enter our card details. After entering our card details, if we don't want our card details to be saved, we untick Save My Payment Information. After doing this, click Continue. Here, it says what amount gift card we are sending. It is useful to pay attention to this. Otherwise, you may accidentally send a gift card in an amount you don't want. After doing this, tick I agree to the terms of the Steam subscriber agreement. To complete this transaction, new to click Purchase. I won't do this because I don't want to send a gift card, but you need to click Purchase. After completing the transaction, the receipt will be sent to our email address. This is how we can send a gift card from Steam. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.